हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम वन मोर टाइम ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल डॉक्टर नीलेश एडवाइस। टुडेज टॉपिक इज वेदर यू शुड बाय द बेबी वॉकर और नॉट। मेनी टाइम व्हाट हैपन्स, वन ऑफ योर फैमिली मेंबर्स, मे बी द इन लॉज और मे बी योर पेरेंट्स विल ब्रिंग द बेबी वॉकर फॉर द चाइल्ड एंड मे बी यू आर बिलीविंग दैट बेबी वॉकर इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड, बट एज दे हैव ब्रॉट इट फॉर यू सो यू हैव टू यूज इट। बट as a whole I don't recommend to use the baby walker for the child. Why I am doing that I am going to elaborate in this video. Number one, which I am going to tell about that why you should not use the baby walker. Second, I am going to elaborate is if you want to use, then which type of the walker you can use. And the third one is which are the other alternative methods available to make the child walk other than the baby walker. So number one, why I am advising not to use the baby walker. So far so good. If you are seeing that the baby walkers are generally lighter than the baby's weight. As it is lighter than the baby's weight, baby will sit into the walker and baby will try to push that walker with his whole body. So as the walker is lighter, the walker will move very fast. Can you imagine the speed of the kicking of the baby, the walker, is around 60 kilometers per hour. It is very fast and it is almost impossible for the parents to match with that speed. So baby walks very fast, baby kicks the walker very fast, so the chances of the injuries are very high. The walker will hit to the wall. The walker will hit to the other surrounding objects. Walker may will go down to the staircase and the baby will fall it out. It will increase the chances of the injury because the child will not be in under control. Second thing, child will reach to the area which are not reachable to him. So many times child will put his fingers on the burning stove. Maybe child will put his finger into the doorknob. And that's why child's injuries keeps on increasing. So as a whole, for the injury prevention, many countries has already banned to use the baby walker, because as I told previously, the baby walker initially was very light and baby has just learned the walking, so he will push the walker very fast and it will be uncontrollable and the baby will get injured. So that is the four most important reason to not to buy the baby walker. Many studies are saying that it is actually harmful, because as the baby will keeps on walking with the bent leg, it will not help him to learn the walking early. Second reason is that many parents believe that baby walker help him to walk faster. But that is not true, because in the walker, child will sit with his bent legs. As he will sit with the bent leg, he will push the cart, he will push the walker with the bent leg. With the bent leg, as he will push, it will not help him to develop the walking. So now what the alternative which you have to help the baby to walk? So you have to keep in mind one thing, that you have to follow the natural development process. Like as the baby grows, baby will first hold the head, then he will try to hold the back muscle, so he will sit, then he will try to crawl or the cruise, then baby will try to bum walking, then child will start walking. So you follow his normal development process, at least let the child to stabilize his back muscle and the thigh muscle, then prepare the child for the walking. You can do the assisted walking. What you can do, that let the child stand. If the child will stand with the furniture support, you put some toys surrounding so that he will try to grab it, so that he will take some steps towards it. So he will take some lateral steps and then he will try to take some forward steps. So this is a very ideal way to make the child learn to walk. So assisted walking is quite encourageable than the walking by the walker. Still, if you are not convinced and you want to buy the baby walker, then which walker you should buy? There are certain type of the baby walker available, which I am showing in the picture, that there is a broad base which is little bit heavier than the previous walkers. Child has a very good support to sit, and this type of the walker you should buy. So those walker might help to improve a little bit walking. But as per my recommendation, no need to buy the walker. Don't spend your money on the walker. Rather, you engage yourself with your baby and help him to the assisted walking. That is very important. I hope this video must be useful to you, whether you should buy the baby walker or not. If you find it is useful, to share with the other parents to know whether you should buy the baby walker or not. And if you like my videos, then you can subscribe my channel as well. I will try to give you the same information, same useful information and the authentic information again and again, so that it will be very good informative for you.